Good afternoon, and welcome to our 46th graduation ceremony. My name is Drew Mons, and I'm proud to be the principal of Apple Valley High School. On behalf of the faculty, staff, and administration of Apple Valley High School, it is my pleasure to welcome all of you to our commencement ceremony here at Maturi Pavilion. In addition to our arena audience, we are broadcasting this ceremony live via the school's YouTube page. We would like to give a special welcome to those watching online and across the globe. Apple Valley High School is a STEM school dedicated to the AAA philosophy of academics, arts, and athletics. As I like to say, learning looks different at Apple Valley High School, and over the course of our program today, you'll see how these values are emphasized as a foundation of not just what we do, but who we are as a school community. We will begin our ceremony with a musical presentation by the Apple Valley High School Wind Ensemble, directed by Mr. Corey Dazens. The selection presented today is titled Celebrations. Mr. Dazens.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Dazens. At this time, our senior members of the band are joining the procession of the graduating class. Now we'll begin very shortly. In the meantime, I'd like to take a moment to share some of our AAA accomplishments of this senior class. Our boys' wrestling program made their Minnesota record 38th state tournament appearance, finishing 6th overall. Our girls' wrestling program won the first Minnesota State High School League state championship, the first in Minnesota history. Moving to arts and activities, Apple Valley High School became the first school in the state of Minnesota to earn 100 fine arts state championships. Mock Trial finished 3rd at the state tournament, their 5th semifinal appearance in the last 6 years. And at the recent NCFL National Speech Tournament, Apple Valley had 7 of the 36 finalists and captured 4 of 6 championships, receiving the Founders Award. Our esports program won 2 more state championships, and currently, that team in particular has been awarded 20% of the state gold medals in the 5 years of existence. Congratulations. Senior Marie Moran continued Apple Valley High School's streak of producing Division I athletes, where she'll be playing next year at St. Cloud State University. Congratulations, Marie. And retiring mathematics teacher Dalen Wasman was inducted into the Dave Bartema Wrestling Hall of Fame. He is Apple Valley High School's 19th coach to be awarded and honored in this recognition. Congratulations, Coach Wasman. I always enjoy the opportunity to be able to talk about Apple Valley High School's accomplishments, and we have quite a few to name, but I also remember that nobody's here for me today. An exciting part about our ceremony is that you're going to see our students honored here today. They'll be the focal for us. But before the students enter, I'd like to note that we know that the primary reason for all the families being here is to see their student cross the stage and receive their diploma. I want to emphasize how important it is that each and every student is able to have their moment and to hear their name and walk across that stage today. Please help us by refraining from excessive noise during the ceremony, and please be sure to stay in the stands until the end of the ceremony. With that said, at this time, I'm going to ask that you remain seated for the processional of the class of 2023 as they join us being led by administrators Pete Biskins and Bill Blatzheim.
Thank you.
At this time, we ask that those who are able to please rise and face the flag on the stage as Valley Select Chorale President Tyler Collins conducts the choir in the singing of our national anthem.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled or the land of the
Graduations are an important event in our community. And as part of tradition, I want to recognize some very important guests who are with us this afternoon. We are pleased to be joined today by members of the administration and board of directors for District 196. Please join me in welcoming District 196 School Board Treasurer Jackie Magnuson. District 196 Director of Teaching and Learning, Steve Troen. District 196 Director of Secondary Education, Michael Bosoni. We're deeply honored here tonight to have two folks who have recently announced their retirement to join us for their last, at least in their official capacity, their last graduations. And that is District 196 Director of Elementary Education, Sally Soliday. And District 196 Director of Human Resources, Tom Pedersoon. Ladies and gentlemen, let's take a moment to honor the military veterans that we have in the audience tonight. If you have served our country as a member of the armed forces or in the Peace Corps, will you please stand and be recognized? Thank you for your service to our country. Would all of you who are grandparents or great-grandparents please stand if you're able or wave your hands so we can honor your presence here today. I know that all of you are very proud of your graduates, and I also know how pleased the graduates are that you're able to join us here today or to stream in with us from home. Some of our graduates are wearing honors academic regalia this afternoon. An explanation of this regalia is in your program. Today, we are proud to recognize those members of the graduating class who achieved academic success with top grades, challenging coursework, or recognition by honor societies. This year, in line with our graduation honors policies of District 196, we'll recognize graduates with the following honors. Please stand and be recognized. Summa cum laude graduates wearing white and gold honor cords, please stand. These students represent the 90th percentile of the graduating class. Thank you. Magna cum laude graduates are wearing white honor cords. Please stand. These students represent the top 80th percentile of the graduating class. Congratulations. Cum laude graduates are wearing gold honor cords. Please stand. These students represent the 70th percentile of this year's graduating class. Congratulations. Those students wearing gold honors stoles, please stand. These students are graduating with honors, meaning that they challenge themselves with course load of honors, AP, college in the schools classes. Our students graduating with honors earned at least 24 trimester credits in these classes, a pace of at least two each trimester throughout their academic careers. It's outstanding. Congratulations. The students wearing all gold tassels are members of our National Honor Society. Please stand now and be recognized. Congratulations. Students wearing rainbow-colored tassels are members of the National Arts Honor Society. Please stand. Students wearing ruby and silver honor cords are members of our National Speech and Debate Association. Please stand. The District 196 American Indian Education Program scholars are wearing white stoles today. Please stand. And our AVID seniors are wearing cords of gold, blue, and white. These are the colors of the AVID program. AVID students, please stand. Each year, our academic departments select a student of the year. We have 16 departments that have selected 17 seniors who were selected as students of the year this year. Students of the year, please stand. The bilingual and multilingual seals are awarded in Minnesota to high school students who have demonstrated the required levels of language proficiency in languages other than English. Please stand and be recognized. Thank you. And today, one of our graduates is also graduating with his Associate of Arts degree today through post-secondary enrollment options. Please join me in recognizing Abdikani Abdullahi for this outstanding accomplishment. And lastly, I'd like to take one more moment to recognize those members of the class of 2023 who plan to serve our country as members of the nation's armed forces, Peace Corps, or AmeriCorps. Seniors who are joining one of these military branches, please, this summer or fall, please stand and be recognized. Thank you for your commitment and service to our country. We will now have two musical selections by the Valley Select Chorale, directed by Joel Beyer and Mr. Reed Larson, and they will be accompanied by Mr. Bill Blatzheim. The first song will be Flight Song, followed by Bridge Over Troubled Waters.
The night is righteousness with the sound we hear.
Is broken, shaken by the cries of faith, for this is music in our voice, saying, yes, we
Thank you, Mr. Beyer, Mr. Larson, and Mr. Blatzheim, and the Apple Valley Select Chorale. At this time, I would like to welcome Senior Mumtaz Hirsi, who will present the graduate message for this year. Mumtaz.
Everybody. Before I start this speech, I want to give a quick shout out to my family members who have absolutely no idea why I'm standing here today. So hi, wherever you guys are, I love you guys. Good evening, friends, families, teachers, faculty, and most importantly, the class of 2023. I have the tremendous honor and pleasure of speaking to you all on this very special day. Here we are, on the brink of adulthood, about to embark on the next chapter of our lives. It's a bittersweet feeling as we leave behind the comfort of our high school years. However, we also welcome the new opportunities and difficulties that lie ahead. But let's not forget the memories we've had together. We grew up sharing endless laughter and inside jokes within the walls of our classroom since 2010. In kindergarten, we learned our ABCs and 1-2-3s. In fifth grade, we were anticipating middle school. We simply wanted to be older. In middle school, it was a time of self-discovery. We began to develop our interests, passions, and identities. We yearned to be older, wiser, and stronger. We grew up reading picture books, and as time passed on, we moved on to chapter books. Now, here we are, closing one chapter of our lives and turning a page to a new one. What we didn't realize was how fast we were growing up, and somehow the past 13 years flew by. Years of waiting for this very moment turned into months, months turned into weeks, weeks turned into days, days that have now come to an end. But the growing up we did was extremely beautiful. As we reflect on the past 4 years, we can think of them as a book, each page filled with stories of our growth, friendships, and experiences. Each sentence, each moment, holds its significance and contributes to a larger narrative of our lives. And just like a chapter book, our high school experience wouldn't be complete without the binders that held it all together. Our loved ones. Without their unwavering love and encouragement, we wouldn't be the people we are today. From our first steps to our last exams, they have been there for us through it all. They have cheered us on, wiped our tears, and picked us up when we stumbled. Some unsung heroes who have contributed to our high school experience, such as our faculty, staff, janitors, lunch ladies, who have all played an integral role in guiding, supporting, and nourishing us. I want to say thank you, and please let us all show our gratitude by giving them a round of applause. As we gather in this arena today, many things around us capture our attention. However, there is one thing that I'd like to bring to everyone's attention. Dreams and aspirations. And I realize you must be wondering, what on earth is she talking about? But there are dreams that every one of us holds within. Dreams that no one else can see, hear, smell, sense, or touch. Dreams and aspirations that are only known to you. We've been blessed with an incredible gift, our imagination, and the time to cultivate it. It's what shapes us into the people we aspire to be, helping us reach for the stars and chase our wildest dreams. I'm here with you all today through a dream. A dream that propelled my father to venture across multiple countries and stay in an immigration facility. In pursuit of his dreams, he made the difficult decision to temporarily leave my pregnant mom behind, driven by a vision of attaining an education and paving the way for his future children to embrace the opportunities offered by this very nation. While it all started with a simple idea and $20 in his pocket, it is now my reality, and that is why I'm here with you all today. This dream demanded an unwavering self-trust, a trait he wholeheartedly possessed. Your dream, though, doesn't have to be as exuberant or bold, but we can't afford to forget our dreams or squander our time, because if we do, we'll become like everybody else. Langston Hughes once wondered, what happens to a dream deferred? And we all know that if it never comes to fruition, it will weigh us down with regret and self-doubt. We cannot settle for less or make excuses. Instead, we must hold on to hope and keep working towards our dreams. Giving up before trying or having a plan B is not an option. We should feel proud of ourselves for being here on this very stage here today, but we shouldn't stop here. For those who are still figuring out their dreams, it's okay. Let your mind wander and explore your possibilities. No dream is too big, and nothing should stand in your way. Though we can't predict the future, we know that time is precious. So my classmates, I urge you to fan the flames of your passions and pursue your dreams with all your heart. Don't let others dictate your path. Let your desires guide you towards your destiny. And as we start chasing our dreams, we need to be ready to face obstacles that will come our way. It's not going to be easy. We'll need to put in effort, stay focused, and be tough. We're guaranteed to encounter challenges and make mistakes, but we should not let them discourage us. We will, inevitably, say the wrong things, trust those who don't deserve our trust, react too little or too much, hurt people who don't deserve it, overthink or not think at all. We may even sabotage ourselves, create a reality that only reflects our own experiences, and ruin perfectly good moments for ourselves and others. But we should take them as lessons and utilize them to climb the ladder of success. And as famously said by one of the most creative, influential, and aspiring men of our time, the poet and philosopher, Mr. Worldwide, Pitbull once said, "This is for everybody going through tough times. Believe me, been there, done that, but every day above ground is a great day. Remember that." As you venture on your next journey of your life, take with you the valuable lessons that you have learned here at your time at AVHS. Obtaining your diploma is not the end, but the beginning of a new journey, one in which you have the power to create a new tradition and make your mark in the world. So aim high, dream big, and never let anything stand in the way of making your dreams come true. As a class of 2023, we have accomplished so much, and I know that each and every one of us has the potential to do incredible things. Congratulations, class of 2023, and best of luck.
Thank you. Next fall, Mumtaz will attend the University of Minnesota, where she plans to study political science and nursing. Well done. Now, by the authority vested in me by the state of Minnesota and the Board of Education of School District 196, I hereby certify that all students receiving diplomas have met all state and local requirements for graduation from Apple Valley High School. It's worth clapping for. Class of 2023, your tassels should be on the right side of your cap. After you receive your diploma, you should move the tassel to the left side to signify your status as a high school graduate. I now ask that the first row stand and move into position at the bottom of the ramp at the side of the stage. Names of graduates will be read by Apple Valley High School Assistant Principal Pete Biskins and Arts and Activities Director Bill Blatzheim.
Let's meet the class of 2023. Hamza Abdi. Hudefi Abdi. Jihan Bashir Abdi. Musa Mohammed Abdullahi. Faduma Abdigani Abdinur. Ibrahim Abdigani Abdinur. Zainab Abdirrahman. Nasro Farhan Abdisalan. Abdikani Yusuf Abdullahi. Ebenezer Fakadu Abiba. Kayana Nicole Aserat. Denzel Achimapong. Vanessa Acosta. Omar Abdinasir Adam. Irshad Afzali. Abdullahi Farhan Hamed. Charlaway Shiwa Ahmed. Zakaria Ahmed. Ihab Mohammed Ali. Fadumo Abdirazak Ali. Habsa Mohammed Ali. Ikra Abdishakur Ali. Muntaz Ali. Nasra Mohammed Ali. Samira Abdirrahman Ali. Rylan Alvarez Avili. Dylan Amara Bandu. Cody Jonathan Anderson. Haley Anoni. Rachel Lorraine Apple. Katie Carolina Aries Gordon. Rachel Arana Torres. Samuel Elvis Arndt. Samuel Eric Aslison. Seni Asmalash. Diana Lucretia Ose Encalada. Jose Frank Audi Garrido. Ahmed Awil. Bailey Catherine Ann Backstrom. Yaqub Mohammed Badri. Sydney Maria Madrid Banks. Priscilla Banos Beatriz. Diego Vincio Barbecho Espinoza. Sumaya Mohammed Bear. Jason Allen Barrow. Kyle James Batt. Taylor Rose Boso. Parker Christian Bailing. Jack Martin Benolkin. Aluwashei Rafet Benson. Rufta Danielle Barakat. Brendan James Bernal. Adam Del Bernier. Nyla Renee Blair, Andrew Klein Blumhofer, Danielle Anna Marie Bolin, Lauren Elizabeth Bush, Leah Joanne Boyd, Martin Robert Breen, Lily Ann Broman, Kyra Lee Brooks, Abraham Armin Bruckner, Brian Neary Briones, Anaya Renee Bucko, Kieran Zane Carson, Amelia Blair Cayetano, Zakiah Liana Yvette Celestine, Anthony Chabla, Melanie Chavez Morales, Andrew Benjamin Chetta, Edward Chichapa, Eric Lee Childs, Juan Jose Gino Isdora, Juliana DeLucia Christ, Gottfried Cristante, Haley Elizabeth Christensen, Denzea Christensen, Trevor Christopher Cloutier, Emma Pearl Clough, Isabella Roxana Collette, Tyler Samuel Collins, Aaron Jeffrey Connors, Bridger Daniel Cook, Efrain Coronado Chavez, Taylor May Cozy, Callie Ann Craig, Roman Wesley Cronover, Liz Marie Cruz Rivera, Jaden Cunningham, Ella Hope Daniels, Ashley Michelle Davids, Alyssa Grace Davis, Jada Lenore Davenport, Vanessa De La O Lopez, Akira Yukiko De Leon, Haley Ann Dean, Lane Catherine Donnell, Abdirazak Ahmed Dekau, Nasser Magnus Dennis, Noah Tishom Terije, Morgan Susan DeRosa, Isaac Dewam, Salma Abdirahman Dini, Fadumo Bashir Dalal, Litsi Yiri Dominguez Villanueva, Avimael Dominguez Rodriguez, Aubrey Madison Dose, Faith Nicole Dugan, Halima Hamoud Duale, Suad Abdi Duale, Lillian Renee Duff, Michaela Elise Dunham, Alex Robert Ellaras, Maxwell Robert Elliott, Dalen Eli Daniels, Garrett Patrick Erickson, Quinn Hannah Erickson, Edgardo Jose Espinoza Rivera. Alondra Cecilia Espinoza. Amir A.C. Evans. Victor E. Evans. Bukhari Omar Farah. Hamza Ahmed Farah. Jared Fernandez Dominguez. Bryson Spencer Flake. Luis Yael Flores Camarillo. Maya Ford. Roderick Christopher Ford. Lauren J. Foss. Taylor Madison Foss. Jaden Javis Fredericks. Harrison Neil Furrich. Mia Benbu Fully. David Yahir Galarraza Rabadan. Alexander Galicia. Molly Catherine Gepinski. Giovanni Kevin Garcia. Madison Audrey Garcia. Jesus Omar Garcia Sanchez. Ava Jean Gilmore. Jackson Wayne Gilmore. Mia Elizabeth Doris Golzer. Jillian Elizabeth Gauthier. Eva Marie Gordhammer. Kai Kai Angelus Cortez Gordon. Ethan Michael Gores. August Joseph Goddard. Sophia Bell Green. Gabriella John Greer. Brianna Lynette Gregg. Allison Maeve Groller. Christian Martin Hagley. Eric Antonio Haglin Melendez. Nawal Abdulhassan Haji. Cameron James Hanna. Arson Damitroa Hanashuk. Anwar Yahi Hassan. Habak Dahir Hassan. Naima Sadiq Hassan. Yasmin Noor Hassan. Zakaria Omar Hassan. Ebony Turkiza Hatcher. Ian Ikaika Howder. Josiah Angelo Hazard. McKenna Paige Hendrickson. Hayden Darren Hengveld. Hillary Herrera Barrios. Davion Jeffrey Hill. Mumtaz Mahmoud Hersey. Haley Jade Hobbs Wiesner. Hunter James Hoffman. Devin Frost Hudgens. Annie Olivia Huff. Adam Abdi Hussein. Salma Ahmed Hussein. Fatumo Omar Ibrahim. Nicholas Luis Inda Horek. Movindu Akash Idangura. Sophia Nora Ishal. Amin Abib Jaldal. Eric George Jensen. Mohammed Osman Jelani. Daniela Jimbo Amasidi. Dominic David Dwayne Johnson. Dominic Richard Johnson. Kennedy Elaine Johnson. Mason J. Johnson. Nathan Douglas Junker. Harira Ali Kadir. Samaya Abdirahman Kadir. Ryder James Kaler. Annabelle Elise Callwhite. Donovan Jacob Kay. Caden Ash Kelly. Dion Anthony Kelson. Lisa Anna Kimmerly. Violet Mary Jean Kendall. Mackenzie Jean Kingdom. Liban Abdi Kiten. Spencer George Klein. Cadence Lynn Klingeman. Layla Rose Klim. Benjamin Daniel Knudsen. Lexi Lucille Knudsen. Madison Paige Condis. Kichi Kong. Asiana Angeli Maria Kunkow. Miranda Haley Copet. Ariana Suthani Crouch.
Ash La Liberté. Ariana N. Land. Stephanie Larios Salazar. Austin Robert Laudenbach. Louisa Laverne Evelyn Lavalley. Max Alexander Lee. Willie O'Neill Lemaster. Nathan David Lenzen. Kamel Elizabeth Lett. Carrie Kaway Lee. Adon Ricardo Linares. Nicholas Leroy Lind. Ian Michael Lindgren. Myla R. Lint. Madeline May Longren. Ariana Grace Long Moses. Rogelio Geronimo Lopez. Keelan Nicole Lopez Valencia. Heath Randall Ludke. Yesley Noelia Madrid Rodriguez. Muzamil Mustafa Ma. Harun Abdi Mohammed. Colin Mann. Alexis Haley Mark. Joshua Ryan Martinson. Maxwell Curtis Matusik. Lindsay Perry Maxfield. Dawson William Earl McCarty. Reed Eugene McElhiney. Thomas Abraham McGuire. Ethan Thomas Mediger. Truman Edward Melton. Emily Rebecca Melville. Jacqueline Meza Andrade. Daniele Sofia Miranda Cortez. Jasmine Marie Mitchell. Abdulaziz Omar Mohammed. Abdi Rashid Mohammed Mohammed. Amina Farah Mohammed. Fozia Saeed Mohammed. Hodan Abdullahi Mohammed. Isa Abdiwahab Mohammed. Nesteha Hassan Mohammed. Saba Ali Mohammed. Zakaria S. Mohammed. Rukia Abdi Nasir Mohammed. Isir Abdullahi Mohammed. Kahin Ahmed Mohammed. Mohammed Abdi Fatah Mohammed. Ariana Rose Monins. Brendan Ashan Montgomery. Gabriel Moran. Marie Angeline Moran. Genesis Marina Morataya Ventura. Luis Ignacio Moreno Torres. Evelyn Brenda Morocho Castillo. Madeline Grace Mortensen. Rhea Mukherjee. Adeline May Mullen. Josephine Rose Murphy. Kyler Patrick Peter Nash. Diana Naomi Navagaska. Alex Lyle Needham. Lauren Elizabeth Ness Shrupp. Clarissa Danielle Netto. Tu Hai Nguyen. Devin Uch Neen. Nicholas John Nimi. Lily Ann Nold. Abdul Qadir Abdiwahab Noor. Tyler James Nordberg. Carter Joseph Novak. Fernando Novaran Mendez. Nayal Ali Noor. Apollo Juma Os. Eli Manani Ocharo. Lillian May Ofstad. Prius Oja. Samira Carlin Oliver. Muna Abshir Omar. Adeline Ornelas Flores. Francesca Jeanette Osborne. Ruth Elizabeth Otto. Samsuni Uch. Emma Marie Overholzer. Aaliyah Natasha Parkegis. Alm Vijay Patel. Sebastian Toby Patino. Lucas James Pearson. Gael Roberto Pelaez Garcia. Carlos Joseph Pena. Brian Janiel Perez Arroyo. Monica Perez Ivara. Moira Noelle Perry. Lucy Margaret Pershika. Isabel Marie Peterson. Mark Expenser Peterson. Mason Kiao Pulavan. Kevin Eduardo Pina Soriano. Fidel Josue Pirin Cotero. Veronica Noel Polstein. Logan Grant Purcelli. Kelly Cavi Quash. Christopher Robin Kion. Francisco Ramirez Enciso. Wendy Ramirez Meza. Carter Eugene Ranning. Logan Henry Rasmussen. Aiden Paul Royce. Jonathan Daniel Ray Martinez. Joseph Michael Rich. Savannah Lynn Richards. Luis Adrian Rios Solares. Itziar Albania Rivera Benitez. Madeline Rose Rock. Ryan John Rodesh. Juan Adrian Rodriguez Martinez. Levi Rubinic Ashenfelter. Azucena Ruby Lopez. Aneli Ruelas Andred. Maisie Aaron Ryan. Zachariah Abdirazak Salad. David Salgado Medina. Adriana Tatiana Sanchez. Concepcion Sanchez Abana. Chloe Annabelle Santos. Malia Marie Sauer. Grace Catherine Schindler. Eli Paul Schlichting. Gracelyn May Scott. Freddie Esteban Segura Cuate. Hodan Shukri Shafi. Carly Alexandra Shepherd. Alexander Charles Sherman. Jacob Marshall Shockley. Rafael Apolinar Cifuentes. Fletcher Martin Silvernail. Astrid Jalen Sladke Gertis. Raymond Joseph Small. Haley Lynn Smith. Jeremy Thomas Smith. Tanea Audrea Smith Gibbs. Aiden Chad Softage. Isabel Guadalupe Solorzano Cruz. Melina Elizabeth Solorzano Cruz. David Sosa Bustamante. Wayne Thomas Southwell. Romello Antonio Spates. Haley Ann Stanley. Dylan Jacob Steves. Alana Marie Stoddard. Samuel Remezov Streeter. Jamin John Swanson Gonzalez. Helen Ioannis Tiki. Shanti Tackerdeal. Molly Ning Nwa Tamavangsa. Antalasia Ann Tidwell. Carter Michael Titus. Sophia Maria Jetta Tadero. Emily Ann Taves. Amy Sheila Tong. Carter Ray Torkelson. Marvin Josias Pakpo Tunu Akwe. William David Townsend. Spencer Theodore Truckee. Haley Ann Vale. Riley E. Vander Esch. Fernanda M. Vasquez Rosas. Devin High Vijayrath. Karma Nicole Vinji Hester. Dominic Thomas Voller. Ellie Elizabeth Vogie. Catherine Lee Vogel. Eunice Anna L. Vonier. Jillian Catherine Vogt. Nathan Wynn Verath. Lydia K. Sperry Voss. Annalise Walker. Deja Lene Walton. Caden Isaiah Wanless. Abubakar Muhammad Warmahai. Jonathan David Warnicki. Fozia Abdikarim Warsame. Camille Abdi Fatah Warsami. Noah Michael Webster. Ty William Weissenberger. Maxwell John Weiss. Casey Ann Wells. Lauren Elizabeth Welsh. Gabriel Raymond Wiegriff. Morgan Alexa Wieland. Aiden David Weens. John Patrick Williams. Leah K. Willingham. Michael Sean Woods. Sophia Rose Worrell. Sky Yang. Fabiha Yabi. Christian McCoye Young. Kendrick Travell Young. Chanel Danessa Young. Amar Deek Youssef. Najma Sulaban Youssef. John Henry Zamora Alcupina. Andrew John Zarn.
Congratulations, seniors. An Apple Valley graduation tradition is the singing of the Apple Valley alma mater. We now welcome to the stage Vocal Music Student of the Year, Tyler Collins, as he will lead us in the singing of the alma mater. Thank you, Tyler. We will soon conclude the 2023 graduation ceremony. Please note that immediately after the end of the ceremony, the graduates will make their way off the arena floor and they will exit outside to the sidewalks on the west, which is directly back this way of the building. As I look out, one thing that we're going to need the cooperation of our families here is to make sure that the graduates will in fact be able to leave. So please, if you are in the concourse way, we need you to either return to the seats or exit the building. Our host, Maturi Pavilion, will hold another graduation ceremony here in just a few hours. So it's important that once the graduates exit, that everyone exits the arena as quickly as possible. Graduates and their families can take photographs on the plaza outside of the arena, and if you are choosing to ride to Apple Valley High School on one of our buses, those will leave at 5:45 on this side of the building near Mariucci. I'm going to take a moment to invite everybody who is able to stay seated to do so. Thank you. The best part is this part's honoring you. Class of 2023, take a look around. Look up in the balconies, we've filled this place. I want you to see that all of your families and so many of our staff are here today celebrating you. Remember, you weren't alone in facing obstacles, and many of your achievements were the result of a community effort of those who believed in you. We're proud of what you have done, but most importantly, we're proud of who you have become. Please make sure that you take time to and show your appreciation to your families and teachers who played a significant role in shaping your journey. Show them that their support has not gone unnoticed nor unappreciated. On behalf of the faculty, staff, and administration of Apple Valley High School, I would like to say thank you. We came to Apple Valley High School 4 years ago together. It's been my honor and my privilege to be part of this journey with you. On behalf of the faculty and staff, I offer you the very best of our wishes for a very happy and successful future. Seniors, are you ready? This is almost the moment. Leah Boyd, are you here? Oh, Leah, take it away.